We did not fight the enemy. And the enemy was us. The war is over for me now, but it will always be there the rest of my days.
Before we go any further, I want to say something real quick. We want to thank Mr. Bungle for inviting Hyrax on in this fucking show. Two more things. A friend of ours, Josh from DRI, Reed Mullen from COC, this entire set is dedicated to them, all right? We're gonna go back to 1986 when we were on a label called Metal Blade Records. This one is called Lightning Thunder! Yeah. Thank you guys so much. Also, we have some brothers here from South America down in the front. Thanks for coming out. Chile! I want to send this out also to all of South America. Our brothers and sisters down there are fighting their own revolution. We all need to know about that. They're keeping that from us on the news. But you guys should really look out there and see what the fuck's going on. This is a great world that we live in, but we all make a fucking difference, all right? Black Smoke! Down in the slab pit, we see you, motherfuckers!
Thank you.
death, all right? All right, this might be one of the quickest sets we've ever done. We got like two more. We'll be back, 6 months. First, we gotta go to Australia, but let's get this over with first. Also, thank you to anybody that does know who the fuck Hyrax is in here tonight, all right? And to all of our real friends that came out and fucking somehow got into this gig, you guys are badass motherfuckers, all right? This one goes out to Mexico City. We've been going there for many years and we'll never fucking stop. This one's called El Diablo Negro! All right. Mike's even got his brother in the house tonight. Back here on the drums, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Mike Vega on the drums. The maniac of the band. Don't ever invite this guy to a party at your house, because I'm telling you, like a week or two later, your cats will be pregnant. Our guitar player, Mr. Lance Harrison on lead guitars. Lance's brother on the bass guitar. Ladies and gentlemen, Steve Harris on the bass guitar.
And the one and only Black Devil, Caden W. DePenna.
But I meant to say Steve Harrison on bass fucking guitar, all right? If you bang your head for over 30 years, you're going to be a little scrambled, if you know what I mean. This is back to the first album, 1985. Again, we want to thank Metal Blade Records because they gave us our first fucking start. If it wasn't for those crazy bastards believing in us, I don't know what would have happened. It would have been tape trading forever. This is the last one off of our first album, 1985, Rage and Violence. This one is called Bombs! Ah!